Federal agencies and Honolulu police are now looking into the cause behind the outage of the city's transportation online services. Oahu Transit Services online services went down Saturday morning. Its phone systems for the bus and the handy van were back up later in the day, but the bus website and GPS service are still offline. For now, holocard readers for the bus and the handy van are currently not working, but riders can pay with cash. Riders can show their holocards to bus drivers as proof of fare. Honolulu Rail Service is not affected.